A reading from the letter of St. Paul to the Philemons. This is Paul writing, and all men now, and what is more, still a prisoner of Christ Jesus. I am appealing to you for a child of mine, whose father I became while wearing his chains. I mean, Barnabas. I am sending him back to you, and with him, I could say, a part of my own self. I should have liked to keep him with me. He could have been a substitute for you. He could help me what I am in the chains that the good news has brought me. However, I did not want to do anything without your consent. It would have been forcing your act of kindness, which should be spontaneous. I know you have been deprived of Barnabas for a time, but it was only so that you could have been back forever. Not as a slave anymore, but something much better than a slave. A dear brother, especially